Your pathetic attempts to save this world amuse me. Subjects failed me. They deserve to be destroyed.
Welcome back to Wayrest. It's good to see you again. Do you have any news? To be honest, this whole matter with the Dream Shard has robbed me of a few nights' sleep. I'll be a royal grump if we can't get this matter resolved soon. Well, there we go then. That wasn't quite so bad as Abbot Durak made it sound. I'm sure he had his... In Garvadon? Why couldn't it be in Morrowind or somewhere else across the continent? Gods, we already have enough trouble in Garvadon. General Gardron says the Iron Hand Ogres are far from being fully defeated. Well, that's good, at least. You two are the experts, though I suppose that's a dubious honor. Yes, Ernel was fighting with Gardron, but he's just been reassigned to shore up our defenses here in Wayrest.
recognize you from the stories. You're the one who helped save Count Atura, aren't you? He's an old friend. Well, you know as well as anyone else. These supernal dreamers have been trying to recruit people all over Stormhaven. We're hoping this will serve as a deterrent. If we catch a cultist, we'll execute him. Nothing more than that. Really? I heard there was a woman who joined the cult in Alcair and tried to murder her husband. Sure enough, I was acting liaison to General Godrin out at Shinji Scarp. Not that I know of. General Godrin's been losing sleep, worried about the ogres, but it's not my place to question the general.
You up for helping out a fellow adventurer?
don't question my orders. Just tell the commander we need more soldiers and more supplies.
It's good you're here. The general says the battle does not go as well as he hoped. I told him you could help. I've had little time to search for the Omen.
The general? If the Omen were to get a hold of him, that would be very bad. Before we act, we must be sure, though.
They say the Weiruses drove an old witch out of the... You're just in time. I need every able-bodied man and woman. It does, and by Moloch, we need you. The Ironhand Ogres have stopped us cold out there, and I can't afford to lose any more soldiers. We've been trying to break through the Ogre lines for days. So I brought my army here as a favor to King Emmerich, but Mert...
That didn't work. Time to come up with a new plan. Again. What went wrong? I'll tell you what went wrong. I was trained to fight ogres, not rocks. Did he? You can't fly, can you? Sure would make it easier. If you can make the ridge, I bet 50 gold those ogres fall back.
Straighten up. The battlefield's no place to relax.
Ogres are running! We can move up! Sound the horn! Off.
Sergeant Olfin's impressed. Says you've got guts and you're fast on your feet. Assuming you... Huh. There won't be an attack. I don't have the soldiers to spare. The ogre's leader is called Skull Crusher. He's big, he's mean, and he's nasty. But you can take him. I would send soldiers to help you, but another battle is brewing, and they have to prepare. It's a fight that's long overdue, but it's Clan Murtaugh's fight, not yours. Your fight is with the ogres. The Iron Hands have been using a cavern to get through the mountains. I sent a mining team to collapse the cavern, but they never reported back.
Thank you.
Please, you have to finish it. We were so... Please, you have to finish it. We were so close. There's no one left to help. Just down the hill. Shamargro Lorga had one. When we ran, the ogres followed him. All right. Take it. Did it. I couldn't believe it when I heard the crash, but you brought the whole place down. I searched through the rubble, was just about to give up. After what you did, it was an honor. You shut them down. Our soldiers cleared out the stragglers. No more I. So you survived. I worried you were buried along with the ogres. For collapsing that cavern, you deserve a medal. Unfortunately, though, General Godrun's in no condition to hand out awards. I don't know. When he heard the cavern collapse, he declared mission accomplished for the Iron Hand ogres. I don't understand what happened to the general, but I will say he just hasn't been himself lately. They're just upstairs.
The Omen has pulled Godrun into it. Praise Azura. I was losing faith. You were right about General Godrun. The Omen of Betrayal has the General in its grips. He was going...
It sounds like her Omen has been twisting the General's mind, convincing him to betray King Emmerich. No. Vermina and her minions still have the General in their grips.